So here we have the Dacia Duster 1.6 SCE Air on a 67 plate. I'm going to start off by showing you around the outside of the car, and then we'll hop in and run through some controls on the inside. But from the outside, you can see it's a five-door car. We'll start off inside the boot and then work our way around the rest of the car from there. So as we approach the boot, you'll see we have plenty of space in there, along with that 60-40 split folding rear seat. Okay, so we're just going to work our way back round to the front of the car now, and then we'll hop in and run through some controls on the inside. But now that we've done a full circle of it, you can see it's in lovely condition the whole way round. Just briefly before I climb in, I think it's what we're seeing the interior from this exterior point of view. These seats aren't as good as new. There's plenty to run through on the dashboard, so let's hop in and we'll do that now. Okay, so now they're inside the car, we're going to start with the dials. On the left hand side we have the rev counter, the speedometer in the middle, and on the far right hand side we have both the fuel gauge and the odometer. You can see this car has done 14,616 miles in total. Working our way over into the centre here, we have the radio for the car. Just above that we've got your hazard warning lights. That's the deadlock button, so that will lock the car doors from the outside. Underneath that we have the main stereo for the car. So you can see we have digital radio. This car's got FM and AM as well. The radio button there will take us through the various frequencies, so you can see FM, digital and AM all available to us. If you want to listen to your own music, you can do that via the auxiliary socket just there, or we have USB input on this car as well, so plenty of ways to listen to your music overall. Underneath that we have the air conditioning. So this dial will determine where within the car the air is being distributed. Fan speed is controlled on this dial, and then the temperature over on the far dial here. Hit that button to turn the air conditioning on. When that light shows, as it is now, the air conditioning is on. So off or on again, and then your button there for the rear heated screen. Under that, we've got a couple of buttons. This one will turn off the stop and start. And this will put the car in eco mode. It will make it a more economical drive. Finally, we have a 5-speed manual gearbox. All that leaves me to say is thank you for taking the time to watch this video. If you'd like to come and see the car in person and have a test drive, please feel free to call any of our MJA sites. We'd love to hear from you soon.